coming up towards the end of 6 full months of Raz News. That's a huge accomplishment. We're pretty much a well-oiled machine at this point, but now we have the responsibility to deliver good content and keep the ball rolling.
So Ben and Sam have been taking International Reading Month really, really seriously. I'm pretty proud of them for doing that. So they started reading a series of unfortunate events, but I think they're starting to take it just a little too seriously.
The tale you are about to hear is a sad, sad story. It includes an evil genius turned reformed man, or does it? You will witness villainy of inconsequential proportions, a mysterious symbol, and a rather unpleasant weatherman.
Hey, I resemble that remark.
I've given up my evil ways. Now I'm a reformed man. I decided not to sully my family's good name.
My plan for damnation is going to be complete. Soon I will take over the news.
From all of us here at Raz, good morning, good evening, and good night.
So I can't always be there to help film Raz. So sometimes I need somebody to be a stand-in, Mr. Skaggs, and Haven has more than filled that role. So she's in charge when I can't be there.
I can't wait for Shazam to come out.
Yeah, it's
you get the green screen, you get the chairs, you get the tripod, you get the iPad!
No.
Yes!
No!
I think the power is starting to get to her head. I mean, Haven's awesome!
I need your help for a second, Haven.
Drop down and give me 20! 20!
Apparently, the DVD logo bounces around the screen, and sometimes it will even fit perfectly into the corner.
I don't see what the big fuss about it is.
No. Wait. Oh, what was it?
Erica's been missing a lot of Raz lately.
I have a really good reason for why I've been missing Raz lately.
Man, I really wish these lemurs would stop throwing things at me.
Wait, is that an elephant?
Elephant!
No one seems to believe me, but I've been lost in the jungle for at least 3 or 4 days.
Lemurs!
I recently learned I'm a psychic. Today's forecast is mostly cloudy with a high of 46, low of 31, and 50% chance of rain throughout the day. Today's forecast is mostly cloudy with a high of 33 and low of 26. Today's forecast is partly cloudy with a high of 25 and a low of 16. We can expect the winds reaching speeds of 10 to 15 miles per hour.
Today's forecast is a high of 45 and a low of 34 and winds northeast 10 to 20 miles per hour.
I have a theory that weathermen are just psychics that couldn't find another job.
All right, cut. Nice job, guys.
I know your secret.
I see lots of coffee in your future.
Oh, great. I didn't know we were psychic.
No. Psychic.
Oh, so like Batman and Robin? Do you have a cape? Oh well, good luck fighting crime.
Haven, it's gonna happen soon. It's about to happen.
Oh,
We think Mr. Skaggs is Count Olaf. Only Count Olaf's desk would be this messy.
And he would have these.
These could be used to hide the Quagmire sapphires.
Don't know what he would use these for.
B-F-D.
Oh no.
I'm taking the cookies too. Keep looking.
What are you guys doing?
We think you're a Count Olaf.
You saw nothing.
Okay, thank you.
Holy cow.
Okay, so VFD is a secret organization that stands for Volunteer Fire Department. There is a light side and a dark side, kind of like Star Wars. Count Olaf is one of the people who starts fire. Sometimes the members say words that start with V, F, and D. So listen to me, peeps. Mr. Skaggs.
Hey, Sam.
How's your day doing?
It's been a very fine day.
VFD!
Brady, thank you for coming. Mr. Skaggs is Count Olaf.
No, I don't see it.
Look at the uncanny resemblance. Mr. Skaggs, Count Olaf. Mr. Skaggs, Count Olaf.
Still don't see it.
Hold on. Wait a minute. Maybe this will help. How about now?
So Ben's been doing really great on Raz News for the past couple of weeks. Yeah. Hey, there he is right now. Let me grab him. Ben, come here. Come here, Ben. Let me show you something. Hey, what you got there?
Nothing.
Come on, let me see it. I see the picture. Ben, where'd you get this?
eBay.
Okay, let me have the belt. Okay, you can go.
So Brady has been very confident lately. It's as if he thinks he knows the answer before the question's even asked.
Can anybody tell me what Brady?
Ready, Teddy.
No, but thank you. Can anybody tell me what the answer to 2 + 5 is? Brock.
7.
Awesome. Next question. Can anybody tell me, Brady? That would be incorrect.
Real genius is often misunderstood.
Man, I could use some coffee. Wait a second. What's that? Who left this paperclip out? Jeez. Wait, hang on. What is this?
Owen is plotting to rule the world. I've seen his book of evil plans. H.W. I better go figure out who that is.
Mr. Skaggs, your Count Olaf will take tonight.
I'm not counting Olaf.
Prove it.
I found this on my desk. So why did you think I'm counting Olaf?
We thought we had indisputable evidence.
Mr. Skaggs is Count Olaf.
Oh, he has some explaining to do. Sit down.
You tried to turn us against Mr. Skaggs. This is one of your schemes, isn't it?
Of course not!
How could you?
That's it. Fine, you caught me. Just know that you are no match for my intellect this time, you feeble-minded potatoes. Would have never discovered the truth if it were not for your secret companion.
Let's get him.
My pleasure.
Who could have foiled my plan? Who?
My brother's not in the way, so my plan is complete. Pete and I will take over the news.
Humiliating.
So that's been the plan all along. Just remember, everybody, the real star of the show is and have always been you.